This bicycle might look like it's covered in rust, but it's not. It's actually covered in cork. And why is that? It's because we are in Porto, Portugal, and they are the largest manufacturer of cork. Here at Cork Solutions, they have a variety of things made out of cork, from keychain to cutting board to notebooks, candle holders, you name it, they have it. Bags, coasters, books, so much more.